Hi, I'm Terrica.
I'm Precious.
And welcome to our channel. Today we'll be doing Smash Attack.
Cut. Already.
Smash or Pass Challenge, celebrity wise. What is it called? Celebrity version? Celebrity version. Okay. I'll go first.
Okay.
So, would you smash or pass? Halle Berry.
I don't even know if you're mad. She's a pretty woman, but.
Smash or pass?
I would probably smash because she got a nice body. Okay. Would you smash or pass Beyonce?
Smash! I love Beyonce. I like the way she carried herself, most likely.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Don't mind this, the noise. It's the dog and the rabbit fighting right now. So play fighting.
They're going.
Okay. Oh. Would you smash or pass?
Sit down.
Megan Good.
Oh, I was smashed, definitely. Oh my gosh, you're so fucking fine. I would definitely smash. Oh my god.
Okay.
Would you smash or pass? Smash or pass Sierra?
Pass.
Why?
I don't know. I just don't like Sierra.
She was always my role model when I was younger.
She's not my type. Okay. Smash or pass Oprah Winfrey?
Oh, pass. No offense. She's just too old. I mean, she a pretty woman, but... It's like my grandma or something.
Oh my god. I can't.
Okay. Would you smash or pass Alicia Keys?
Pass. She old news now.
She old news. Old news, huh?
Yeah. Okay.
It's like the fourth one.
I don't know. Pass. I mean, I said pass. Smash or pass Young and May.
Oh my god. I should have had the question for you. I would pass just because of the fact that I'm masculine and she's a stud. So it's no offense to like stud on stud or anything. I just rather not date somebody else masculine. Mm-hmm. Or smash. Do you smash or pass Selena Gomez?
Pass.
Pass?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't really have a thing for white girls, but I wouldn't date a white girl. I wouldn't smash a white girl. I have things for, you know, I don't know. I just don't have things for white girls. They could be pretty or whatever, but I just won't smash them. Okay, last one. I don't know. Whoopi Goldberg.
What was that? Oh, definitely pass. Lord. You know, I'm not even going to detail why. Pass. Definitely pass. Okay? That was just wrong for you to say.
Sorry.
Okay, last one. Would you smash or pass Serena Williams?
I might pass because she too strong.
She too strong. So if I get that buff, you ain't gonna love me no more?
We together. I'm not with her. That's problems. She, I don't know. She too. muscular. It'd be alright, she just have a six pack, but she got too many muscles in the legs and the arms. Hell no. Too much going on. Prop down there in the head. Fuck that. Can't do it.
Alright, y'all, so that was our smash or pass challenge or whatever y'all want to call it.
Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll be back with more videos. Peace.